actually true.
Welcome to Super Regular Brothers.
How many would you say? Two pussies.
Oh, so we've already started?
Oh, yeah, we started.
Yeah, hey, I've got my
no
mic
need to
now.
Cut that. That's not embarrassing.
No, it's fine. Two pussies.
This is no longer PG.
It was never PG.
I've licked.
Yeah, I know,
I've
but
licked like a pussy before.
Now we're like hitting straight up to the R rating. You know, we're getting into the nitty gritty.
Pussy.
Nitty witty gritty. Yes,
dude,
sir.
I said it.
Meow.
I said it for sure.
Meow. What's with the frame rate? Should sort itself out. All right.
I'm gonna run.
Yeah,
boring.
Back to
run
we got Kael back Derp. To talk to us. I mean, help us with the. Fucking Dark Souls 1 that Jack's going to be hitting up, that it's he was all, hitting up. It's like, it's,
should I
it's been a little
this?
While.
It's all it's building up while. To Demon yeah, Souls.
I wouldn't bother for the moment.
I have four humanities just
oh,
kicking
oh,
around.
Fuck it, you may as well, yeah.
Because remember last
you
time,
will
I,
lose them,
I think
so.
I panicked and I ate a bunch.
Yeah. I, in fact, you...
What's a Kindle?
That's what you did before, yeah, yeah.
What's a Kindle, you guys?
When you,
that's an iPad, but it doesn't do as much.
Nice. When you kindle a bonfire, you get more.
That's good.
Yeah, it's needed. It's needed. Did you kindle it?
You are not.
You are not
hollow.
So kindle. No, no. You're already human.
I thought I fucking kindled that shit.
Did you? Check your esters to check to see that.
Kindle. Yeah. Check your esters. Jack.
Yeah, yeah. You've already done it. You've already done it. So you should have 10. So just run down the hill. Run past all of these dumb.
Man, I'm not hollow.
What's with your What's with your face,
has.
Dude?
He's
Where
got
am
a
I headed?
No. Don't down there.
I want to go collecting. Where am I going?
Dude,
in
there's,
front
a
of you,
there's a
like,
tentacle beast up ahead.
Oh, this is okay. Wow, this
pretty
is,
scary. This place.
This is really ominous.
It's just hell, basically hell.
Are we in hell?
Kind of, but mostly. And then turn right.
The only way he can go.
Yeah, no, not down there. Like turn right here.
Oh.
Oh, look.
Yeah, you can go down there. Down there.
Wow.
You can't get a deal now.
God done though.
So
man.
Last time I don't even know where this will be on the Super Regular Brothers verse timeline.
Oh dude, no idea.
At yeah. some stage,
Run with
Kael's, B. Kael's car broke. But we fixed it everybody.
Run with B.
If we're not I don't want to fall off though, it's really stressful
we'll
along
fall
here.
Off.
Anyway, if we're not
these
up
are
to
nowhere
that B
near
yet, though,
close.
Spoiler alert, Kael's car breaks and
but
he had a bad day.
It was just
wait,
my
wait,
window.
Wait, before you go in.
Do you believe in God?
Yeah, do you answer? So there's like two ways to beat this guy that you have to know before going in.
Oh, cheats.
What
cheats,
is it?
Cheats.
What are they? Tell me, please.
Cheats.
So you can either
God mode tanky.
You only get
over
one
here.
Chance to do it, which is awkward.
Just the once.
What happens is
hurrah!
When you get to the end of this place, the end of the boss arena, he'll only attack you when you pick up an item.
Alright.
But as soon as as soon as you pick up that item, he'll start attacking you. So you can either, from that point, start running all the way back to the entrance and try not to get hit, because it will be a one-hit kill.
Mm-hmm.
And if you don't make it back far, like, you have to sprint the whole way.
Yeah.
Like, you can't stop, or else it won't work.
Mm.
And then he'll try and chase you, but he'll fall. He'll, like, jump and fall off the edge and kill himself.
All right.
If you can't do that, and, like, you have to, like, watch your stamina and sprint the whole way and, like, make sure you get there. If you don't do that, you'll have to fight him, and you'll probably lose. But you don't have that many souls, so we may as well just try it out, and then you can bail. All
right, game on.
Sounds technical. Let's do it. Let's make him fall off the edge.
The white light.
Push him to the limit, dude.
Push him to the gosh
Everybody's
darn limit.
To the limit. The cheat is to the limit.
I can't wait till he falls and you look back at him and just say, I knew it. I knew this would happen, you idiot. You tentacle bitch.
I suppose I can sprint now because...
So what's your class,
no,
dude?
No, I haven't yet. I am Katana Bro.
I don't think we figured
Katana
that
wizard?
Much out yet.
Time Wizard.
So.
I like a Time Wizard.
Oh, fuck, I'm not really sure. Oof, this is gonna be hectic.
Wait,
what
okay,
are
so
you?
I thought you said there was an item.
There is an item when you get near him.
And I have to run back to there.
Okay, go
to that.
Go back, the way you came, and then go left into that hallway.
Riveting.
I suggest after getting the item, run through here so he can't hit you with fire. I think that's how you do it.
Did you
ever beat him, Tanky?
Yeah, I've done it both ways.
So you fought him to the death.
Yeah, it's not fun. Like, it's not even a good battle.
Dude, is that his face? Is that his face?
Yeah,
dude,
man.
Go up to his face. Because he's not going to attack you, right?
No,
you
no,
get
no
the
he
item.
Won't.
So just look at his fucking...
He's
dickhead.
Ceaseless discharge.
Ceaseless discharge.
Yeah.
Ceaseless. So he's constantly having an orgasm.
You are nothing but a discharge.
I don't know. If you wait too long, he might just attack you. I don't
too
sure.
much so pleasure.
Too much pleasure.
It's around the corner
pain.
There.
Oh, it's around that corner?
Yeah, it's terrifying. This whole thing is just...
So he's just like, hey, don't take my stuff.
No, it's when you pick it up. Yeah. So... As soon as you pick it up, start fucking running.
I see you looking at my stuff, buddy. Don't you take... Hey. Don't
right, run,
you
run,
take
run.
My stuff.
Hold B, hold B.
That's
hold B.
it. You got me mad now.
Why does he sound like that?
All right.
Oh.
What are you talking about? That didn't work at all.
Yeah, I think that bit you have to, like, jump or something. But I figured, you know, maybe it'd work.
So that's
and
it?
And that's it? I never get to do it again.
You can go verse him again, but you'll have to fight him properly.
Oh, I can't fight
you right
again. Because you picked up the item. I mean, that's...
So yeah. So he's constantly enraged now?
Yeah.
So if you go back, he'll straight up attack you straight away.
Yeah. So
what did I get? Was it did I want that?
It's really it's a long and not that fun a fight, and I'd suggest doing it later when you're a bit more powerful.
Yeah, that's happening.
Yeah, okay. So go to the bonfire and then just
is that what he does
here.
Though? He just
actually
throws,
no,
he just throws
you have to
sweet
blade back
liquid
up.
Fire.
Huh?
He just throws liquid fire, his discharge, if you will.
Yeah, he does that move. I thought he was going to use his tentacle, though. I mean, it's up to him, I guess.
It's up to
him.
You know,
whatever
your choice, bro.
Yeah.
Whatever you feel, bro.
You can do whatever you want.
But if you lived that, you could have kept running, and you probably would have had a shot, because once you miss that attack, it's pretty easy to get to the end.
I'm back in the domain.
Too bad you didn't do that, Jack. Too bad you let everyone down.
Yet, can you? Oh, God. So we have to make the trip all the way back to Firelink Shrine.
Is this the right way?
Yeah. Dun, 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 do you remember dun, any dun, of this?
No.
Dun 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 dun
dun. Smoke's chugging over spit.
He's a red witch. God. Look at his knees. Bum 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 bum. There's a cat.
Oh, I remember this place. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's where you fought
Spider. Like crazy allergic to cats. Yo.
Did she make it more red?
Yeah, with all the fire that she spit at you.
All them glows.
She was spitting bars.
So you're a dead corpse right now.
He is. He's
oh, damn.
Walking
I
dead man.
Around.
Walking dead
all
man.
All my humanities.
You did. You did. It's
all
okay.
Your goddamn humanes, dude. Don't hit that. That's a tanky rule.
Please, please.
A priest have put me out of my... That's racist. I shouldn't do that.
Well, you know what? Is it you don't know what nationality he was before he was... fucking
that's
back.
True. So I mean, I guess it's okay to make him sound as you know stereotypical
bro.
As possible.
Oh, bro, where am I going?
Dude, so that looks like the chamber of
hug the
sorrow.
Left hug the left. Fucking
and
wall.
Avoid guys down here because
they're higher level than you, and you'll fucking die.
We came through here. It was okay.
You'll fucking die.
I was quite impressed at how
can you
you'll
fight
poison? There's no way around.
Can you fight the spider queen?
It is the frame rate down here. It's unbelievable.
Please excuse
rolling,
the slow-mo.
Rolling.
This is worse.
Whoa!
He's rolling.
What's the rule to this game? Everything must have a face?
Like
is that like the rule to being creepy? It's like just give,
oh,
it,
shit.
Give it a fucking weird fine. Face.
Dude, he's got his little bubbies. They just want to eat, man. Let him eat. They must feast.
Slow roll.
So I would go past that guy and then into the bonfire on the left. You'll remember it, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, yeah, no, no, I do. I
remember. FAQ tanky over here.
No, no, I know. Just a fucking...
It's good, though.
Walking walkthrough.
It's great. You won't give me that...
No, not at all.
...pleasure, though, will you?
You can go fucking die 1,000 times in Demon Souls.
Oh, I can't wait for you to see so surprising.
I can't
You're
wait.
Editing that, though. That's on you to edit.
Die. Right. Die, die.
So then go back to the way you came, and then we'll go back up to... Fucking
Does going to a bonfire make you not poisoned anymore?
Yeah.
That's just great.
Yeah, give him what for, man. Give him what for.
Dude, do a dodge roll. Do
you're
a dodge.
My, you're not my
He's
mummy.
He's already dead. He's already dead.
Uh-oh, daddy's mad now.
Shut up.
My face.
My face. No.
My face. Ah. Look at his weird hole.
Up here and then on the lift.
This game is weird.
It is very weird.
All of it's weird.
Oh, it's a ladder.
Yeah,
I forgot about the ladder. I was waiting for the... I was waiting for
What's
the
that mill thing. Even doing? Is Oh, it's a lift?
Yeah, it's a lift. Lift mill.
Lift mill.
It's a dangerous lift. It's really quick.
Yeah, yeah. You got one chance.
You got
week.
One chance, otherwise you fall.
No refunds on the ticket.
You fall down to the bog, man.
Waka, 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 waka.
So do you have a bow? Do you ever use it? And then go
there. Answer my questions.
I had a bow. I have a bow, potentially, but I don't really use it.
You don't like it?
Don't get a ladder
well,
over
why use a bow when you have a katana?
I wouldn't worry about the mosquitoes that are gonna come here because they're boring and annoying. Got that ladder.
Hey, buddy, boo.
Got that ladder.
Whoa!
Run away.
That's kind of cool. So what? You're halfway poisoned. Is that what that means?
Yeah, that's like any more poison damage, you'll be
on the edge of poison.
Got that ladder.
Forever until you go sit by a fire.
There's fucking. I remember that place.
Yeah, it's terrible.
Hey, buddy.
Oh my god!
Climb ladders with A.
Yep, I know. I know.
You trying to chime that ladder, Cholo?
Panic mode. Panic mode. Panic hit the flamp button. Sir, I don't know where the flamp button is. Just hit it, damn it.
Oh, Jack, okay. You are wigging out, dude. You are wigging out, man. Ooh, you need to relax. You are climbing a ladder. It's all good.
Relax.
You're a red woman.
You can kill that guy.
Hey, buddy.
Batch.
So, I was hanging out with Jared last night.
Oh, Jazza.
Apparently, Henry. Maybe not Henry. He and a few other chaps, anyway. Took too much acid the other day. All had a bad time.
Oh, my God. This is so R-rated. Now we're talking about drugs?
There's a cat on me.
Yeah, man.
There's a cat.
Yeah, man.
There's a cat.
Just
there's a cat on me.
Idiots.
There's
they
a cat.
Like
there's a cat.
Each.
There's a cat on me. He's digging his claws. There's a cat on me and it's digging its claws. There's a cat.
That means he likes you.
Yeah, it's good. I like it. Dude, just stop digging your claws.
Deal with the cat. It's fine. Tell the story. Tell
the acid story.
No, that was it. They all
one at a time.
They just all sat down, had a beer, dropped three tabs, and then collectively
three?
Had a bad time.
Yeah.
Three? Why? They all have a boy. Sorry?
In a house? In a safe house? That
ah, they're
bad.
Rookies then.
Like
Max told me he had a good time.
Who has the bad time, like, with your best friends doing three tabs of acid? That's just, that's a good combo.
That's like...
I have a friend who did six.
That's terrifying.
On his own.
Don't do drugs. Kids, you should be.
And then I went and hung out with him, and then I took one. And then I said, hey man, what's it like to close your eyes on six T's? And he said, don't close your eyes on six T's. So, hey kids, don't close your eyes on six T's. What's up?
Don't even take 16.
Dude, dive through those barricades.
So I really couldn't be bothered with those two dudes. One was fine, but I didn't mean to.
Dive through the barricades, man. You are a man.
Is there a way to not aggro both from reverse?
Yeah, you just gotta be quiet and just...
Just to be quieter?
Yeah,
can you show me stealth mode? Is there stealth mode?
Oh, dude, I love Valley of Drakes. God damn it, Kael. Where'd the cat go? Get your nails in him again.
Go left.
That'll make me louder.
Go left.
And then, yeah, go in there. Cool, we already opened that. That's nice. This will take us straight to Firelink.
Fuck off.
Firelink?
Shrine, yeah. It's like the beginning area of the game.
This is my house, and I will break all the pots that I want. That's... Oh, no.
Thank you.
I meant to go this one. This is my house, and I break all the pots
yes,
that I want.
Yes, dude.
I don't mean to bow after... Well, I guess a bow is kind of appropriate. Like,
this
you.
Is my house.
I think. I think.
Yeah, break those, definitely.
They have...
And then go up there.
Where are the sweet rupees?
New Londo! Welcome to New Londo!
Oh, I can't wait for you to get to New Londo.
Why? Is there a person there that talked like that?
Welcome to New Londo!
There are no blind fires in that hole. Like, not one. You have to come from Firelink through
these
there every
lifts
time.
Are fast, man. You would not be standing there so chill. There'd be some G-force behind that, man.
Ah, my knees.
My sensitive knees.
Don't they know? My knees are the most sensitive part of my body. Oh.
My Achilles heel, Achilles knee.
Good old filing.
Bit of comfort, bit of safety with that music. It's just like chill.
Hey, so we were talking about like dropping like kind of news items in a... You know, well, we actually weren't talking about that. I just want to bring up the news item that we chatted about before.
Uh-huh.
You didn't. You didn't.
History,
forgot
you didn't tell me about
the
this.
The internet as a whole rejected Avril Lavigne's latest single.
Let me tell you where to go, and then we're going to Avril Lavigne.
Yeah, oh, enough with the directions, dude. Just let him play the game, I say.
I'm not going to let him wander.
All
right,
FA.
No,
Q, tanky.
Right.
FA.
No, left, right.
And then up there.
I'm going to start calling you FAC.
Oh, whoa.
Hey, guys. I forgot about this.
Kill them.
Talk to the priestess.
Who are these chubby warriors, dude?
They're clerics.
Would you like to look at our fat
you're
thighs?
As well. And we've no time to fraternize. Oh.
Anyway, I got pulled off her official channel and all sorts of media.
Must not
sources
let this
on the
curse
internet.
Overcome us.
Because everyone hated it.
Everyone hated Avril and her
is
trying to
not
change
years
it
ago,
up.
Though?
No, this was today.
Oh, this is today.
This all happened today. Kawaii.
By today, we mean a long time ago, though. Really.
You guys, 24th of...
Who are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you...
Today will not go down in history.
Uncouth. She said uncouth. I love that word.
uncouth.
So these guys are going to go down.
I'm looking at you.
She's not bad. She's
the
not
urgency
bad.
Of our time. Yeah, are you
but
so
she's talking
uncouth.
To you through her mind.
No,
through the mind. Dude, she's scary.
All right, get out of here.
Is she like...
What was that about?
You're going to see those guys later. I know. This is why I say, like, shut up and listen to people. No, go back. What are you doing? Didn't tell you to go back that way.
How many times have I talked to her again? Really?
No. And they go up those stairs.
Fact's getting mad.
Wait, so I'm kind of done with Cobweb Land? Can I just...
Yeah,
I
you are. You are for now.
But shit.
Where does he go, fact boy?
They are clerics from a land of priests, and they're going down to the graves of saints to vanquish some fucking skulls and shit. I can't remember the full backstory of Nito, but it's really cool. You'll see them later.
Do they all just happen to be chubby?
And it's like they're going on a pilgrimage to go down there.
To lose weight.
And they're all going to get fucked up, which is really sad.
Because they're fat.
Fucking spoiler, but whatever.
They're overweight.
They are overweight. Like, that was never going to help them.
Can't be eating leg hams and fighting justice, you know?
And then go straight.
Leg hams, dude.
Get on like
shave
the,
that shit off know, and have like yourself lunch.
Pea diet. What's going on?
Dude, dive through that chair. I bet you can.
Yeah, that way.
I bet you can break the chair with your body.
I'm gonna get you to a new area and we can progress. And then it's gonna be fucking hilarious. I love this new place that you're going to go to. Kael, you're gonna love it too. It's fucking ridiculous. It's awesome. Duh, losers. One
you
hit kills,
idiot.
Dude.
Wow.
You're so powerful.
That
you feel powerful?
Is sweet.
Yeah, it's dope.
Oh, hey, give me that.
Where's he go, Fak?
Shinies. Yummy.
Yummy, eat it up. Eat it up, yummy.
I want your
soul.
That's a song. Right, what song it was. If you guess the song correctly, you're correct.
Yo, stop doing that. That's so gross and unprofessional when we're recording. Fucking making gross sounds, dude.
They're playing Dark Souls.
I apologize for my burps. At least apologize for your ugliness.
Hey, I've got a bunch of
yeah, hit up that bonfire right there.
Stalagmites.
Yeah, listen. Stalagmites.
Stalactites.
Do you mean Titanites?
Yeah, I got heaps of them.
Yeah, you're all good.
We're having a clearance sale.
I don't think you need to use anything right about now.
That's
cut it
sweet.
Here. All right.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys next time. That was interesting.
Poo.
That was.
Poo in your shoe. What?
Shut up, dude.
Fak. Fak.